Okay. Vegetable. I'm gonna start with Fusini Yandel. One of my favorite ones. Right here you see Yandel and then Fusini. Okay. Then on the back I have a devil with a sign in the back. Do you want to see more? This girl right here. It's a dragon with the FC logo from Barcelona team. I'm a fan of low rider, so I like to draw cars too sometimes. This drawing has a story behind. It's pretty much a volcano, some myth about a volcano that happened a long time ago. That's like a African deer, something like that. Guillermo Ochoa, the Mexican goalkeeper. I think that's one of my best drawings so far. I don't know if you can see it, but that's Kikin Fonseca. He used to play for the Mexican team like a long time ago. That's like a real gorilla, pretty much. An arm. Holding. A heart. I did this for a friend. He was gonna get a tattoo. A best drawing, especially. This is another one. Right here. I don't know if you can't see it. That's pretty cool one. This is one of the coolest ones so far.